The Coen brothers, the Oscar-winning directors of No Country for Old Men, Fargo, and The Big Lebowski, are to head this year's Cannes Film Festival jury. Joel and Ethan Coen will act BCO presidents of the panel of filmmakers and actors who will judge the contenders in the main competition. The U.S. siblings, who are 60 and 57 respectively, won the festival's Palme d'Or prize for Barton Fink in 1991. "We look forward to returning to Cannes this year," they said in a statement. "We welcome as always the opportunity to watch movies there from all over the world. It will be the first time the French festival's competition jury is chaired by two people. Cannes is a festival that has been important to us since the very beginning of our career," the Coens continued. "Presiding over the jury is a special honor, since we have never heretofore been president of anything. We will issue further proclamations at the appropriate time." Trophy Hall. The brothers have a long history with Cannes, having shown 7 out of their 16 features at the event. Barton Fink also won them the festival's Best Director Award, an accolade they received again for Fargo in 1996 and The Man Who Wasn't There in 2001. They were last honored at the event in 2013, when Inside Llewyn Davis was awarded its Grand Jury Prize. The Coens Trophy Cabinet also boasts 4 Oscars, 2 BAFTAs, and a Golden Globe. The 2015 Cannes Film Festival takes place from 13 to May 24. Its official lineup and the other jury members will be announced in April.